We're seeing spikes here because of cars going by. Now, one just went by now. It'll take a moment for the system to react. And of course, it depends on what kind of car it is. If it's a new low CO2 vehicle, it doesn't react as strongly. If it's an older vehicle, you actually get a huge CO2 spike.
I'm going to breathe into this tube.
Mm-hmm.